Dear students, welcome to my channel Do Maths Perfect. Please subscribe and share the episodes. 10th Maths AP question paper problem. A line segment is divided into four parts forming an AP. The sum of the lengths of third and fourth parts is 3 times the sum of the length of first two parts. If the length of fourth part is 14 cm, find the total length of the line segment. Dear students, to understand this problem, please read the problem second time slowly, then you can understand the given points. A line segment, for example, from this point to this point, this is the line segment. It is divided into four parts, forming an AP. AP means common difference should be there. Therefore, if this is the length, the first part, some more or less will be there. Let it be more, then this is A2. It is more than this one. And again, this is A3. And this is A4. Four parts we divided. The sum of the lengths of third and fourth parts. Sum of the lengths of third and fourth parts. Observe this. A3 means third part. A4 means fourth part. This is third part and this is fourth part. Sum of these two parts is 3 times, 3 times means multiplication. 3 times you have to multiply. The sum of the first two parts, these two, that means A1 plus A2, this sum should be multiplied by 3. Dear students, I written this diagram only for your sake to understand the problem. Actually, this is not necessary. If you understand the problem by reading, you can start from this point only. The sum of third and fourth terms are equal to 3 times the first and second term. So we can start like this also. Now, what is A3? In an AP, we know that A3 means A plus 2D. And A4 means A plus 3D. It is equal to 3 into A1 means first term, A, plus A2 means second term, A plus D. Now, multiply by 3 into A3A plus 3 into A3A plus into plus 3 into D, 3D. Therefore, 3A plus A, 6A. This is, now take this 2A. Here is 2A, A plus A, 2A, 2D plus 3D, 5D. Take this 2A to this side. That means I am doing like terms one side. This 2A. And the sum of this 3a plus 3a, that is 6a. If we take this to right hand side, that is 6a minus 2a. Now, take this 3d to left hand side, that is 5d minus 3d. These two are like terms and these two are like terms. The difference of these two is 2d. The difference of these two is 4a. Divide both sides by 2. Or cross multiply this 2, then D equal to 4 divided by 2 means 2A. So D equal to 2A. This is very important equation. Let it be number 1. Now, given A4 equal to 14 centimeters. Where is it? Observe this. If the length of fourth part is 14 centimeters, this length is 14 centimeters. It is given. If the length of fourth part is 14 centimeter, fourth part means A4. A4 equal to 14 centimeters. A4 means A plus 3D equal to 14 centimeters. This is another equation in which you may substitute instead of D, 2A. That is, I substituted A plus 3 as it is, D equal to 2A. Therefore, substitute this value equal to 14. A plus 3 into 2A, 6A equal to 14. Now, A plus 6A, like terms, 7A equal to 14. Cross multiply this. a equal to 14 divided by 7 equal to 2. So we got the value of a. Now you may substitute this value in this equation. Therefore, a equal to 2, we got that one. D equal to, here write this equation, D equal to 2a. That 2 into a means we got a 2. Therefore, 2 into 2 equal to 4. So, a equal to 2, d equal to 4. Total length of line segment equal to. What is the total length? a1 plus a2 plus a3 plus a4 or a plus d plus a plus 2d plus a plus 3d. You may write this one or this one. Both are same. So, a1 plus a2 plus a3 plus a4. First term, second term, third term, fourth term. Sum of these is the length of line segment. A1 means A only. A2 means A plus D plus. A3 means A plus 2D plus. A4 means A plus 3D. Simplify this. 1A, 2A, 3A, 4A. So, 4A plus D plus 2D, 3D, 3D plus 3D, 6D. So, 4a plus 6d, that is the total length. That is equal to 4 into this a. What is the value of a? That is 2. Substitute the value of 2 plus 6d. Here is 6d. D equal to, here is d value. D equal to 4. So, 6 into 4. That is 4 into 2 is 8 plus 6 into 4 is 24. Add these two, that is 32. Length of line segment equal to 32 centimeters.